Welcome back to... What is this game? It's been so long since I played it. I got the hiccups too. It's Construction Simulator 2015 Gold Edition. I am Bradham73, and I want to apologize. Because it has been like 2 weeks since I've recorded any Construction Sim. And you guys, I have been so freaking busy. I've been absolutely insanely busy, and I just have not, when I get home at night, I'm just like, I just need to take a shower, relax, and go to bed. I've been doing tons of work on my house, my dad's old house, painting, landscaping, mowing, painting more. Throwing things away. I mean, it's just, you would think that, like, after all the, you know, all this work, you know, we'd be done by now. But I mean, it's just unbelievable how much stuff is there, and, you know, kind of like how much I don't want to throw anything away too. And I'm going to tell you right now, I have absolutely no idea where I'm supposed to go. I know we have a job somewhere. I think I'm just driving in this direction because I think that's where we're supposed to go. yeah, I mean, it's just we've been doing so much work out there. I have to make a decision by the end of this week on the garage doors. I just decided I got a note from like the community people, and they're like, your garage doors are in disrepair. Like, the garage doors and shutters are in disrepair. I'm like, no kidding. The shutters were actually perfectly fine. I just needed to paint those, which I did before I even got the letters. And we had intended on just painting the garage door, at least temporarily, maybe, you know, try to get by like another year with it. But I was just like, you know what? I'm so... At this point, it's like a waste of time. Just let's paint... Or I'm sorry, let's just tear out the garage doors and put new ones in. So that's what we're doing. And I got to make a decision by... maybe tomorrow. As soon as tomorrow evening. Or probably the day this video gets released. So yeah, there's that to do. There's some more stuff to clean out, to do there, and, but, you know, we're kind of, like, starting to get onto the home stretch here and being done with the house and having it ready for the next stage of life, I guess, if somebody rents it or, you know, I don't think I'm going to sell it yet, you know, but, you know, if I move into it or whatever, I don't know, we'll see. We shall see. So, I mean, that's literally what I've been doing, like, for the last couple weeks. And I've just been so freaking busy. especially the last week because the weather's been so good here. I mean, we've just had, like, awesome weather. It's been, like, in the, you know, mid-70s. Today, I think it got up into the 80s. Just absolutely beautiful weather. Today I actually went to the farm. I was taking a break from the house today. Today and tomorrow I'm taking a break from the house. Well, no, I am not tomorrow because I have to meet somebody over there. But I'm not going to be there for a very long time. I'm meeting somebody about the garage doors to get a quote, you know. And then I'll have a couple quotes and I'll make a decision on who gets the job. So that will be soon, and yeah, I'm so looking forward to getting it all done. It's been really, you know, stressful. There's been sad parts, but you know, we're hanging in there and, you know, trying to get things done. But yeah, I went up to the my mom's farm. My cousins live there. And if you've been watching any of my farming sim or probably even this series, they have a, you know, really nice apple orchard. And I found out like their they're coming out with like this new top secret apple this year, which sounds pretty good. We're gonna try them in the fall and looking forward to that. Let's see. But I went up because I took the drone up there. I took the Phantom 3 Advanced and did some flyovers, did some photography. Just wanted to get some cool shots of the farm or of the orchard for my cousins, and just play around with the drone a little bit. It was pretty cool. I had a lot of fun. Got to see some, farm equipment out. Looks like the guys are kind of cultivating, getting ready for their, seeding. I was talking to my cousin. He said he's gonna be planting hopefully as soon as next week. So good for him. And I just need to kind of get back into the swing of doing videos. Once this video starts rendering, I'm actually going to try to get issue 57 of my Millennium Falcon build, because I haven't worked on it in a couple weeks, and I need to do that. What else? It's gonna be like, get your crane out of here. I'm scaled. Use seedlings. Okay. Re-turf. Oh. Okay. Now I forget. Is there just one nursery or is there more than one? Why did I just go get in this truck? Nursery village. I think there's just the one nursery, but I can't haul them with a cement truck. I still have not gotten my Oculus Rift. They're saying sometime mid-May. I think they said like May 14th to the 28th. Or May, I don't know, somewhere around the middle of May to the end of May is when I'm supposed to get mine. Really pissed. A lot of people are super pissed that they haven't gotten their Oculuses yet. I'm kind of like, I've been so, thankfully I've been so busy that I'm kind of like, meh, whatever. But it, at the same time, I really wish I could have gotten it. Wonder why we're not getting like the little GPS track on our map. That's weird. I don't know why. I don't know why. What was I just talking about? Oh yeah, the Oculus Rift. So, I'm gonna try to do some games with the Rift when it comes out. I don't really know what. I'll have to do some experimenting around because I don't know exactly how I'm gonna do it because it's gonna be like it's gonna look all weird when it's when it gets exported. So I don't know. We're gonna see. Hey, that guy was supposed to stop. Oh, it's probably Brad M73's genetics when it doesn't stop for any. I stop for no man. Yeah, I mean, I've just been so busy. It's kind of like, it's almost good that it, I'm not getting it because then I would just be like in a virtual world and they'd have to, I'd have to, my mother would have to come over and like bust in the door and be like, Brad, get back to work. Now, that just made it sound like I live with my mom. I don't. Thank God. We'd probably kill each other. I love my mom, don't get me wrong. My mom's birthday was the other day. We had a nice birthday. We went out for ice cream. And then day after her birthday, this new restaurant opened up here near where I live called Freddy's. It's like Freddy's custard and hamburgers, or Freddy's hamburgers and custard. And it's surprisingly good. Like the custard, it's just kind of like soft serve ice cream, but it tastes really good. And The burgers and stuff are also good. They're kind of like Steak and Shake, if you guys know what Steak and Shake are. There's probably going to be a lot of people over in Europe who have no idea what I'm talking about. They're like, the only custard they know is like tubby custard. Oh man. So yeah, it's not tubby custard, and nobody knows what that stuff is. All right, so we need three yew seedlings, three turf. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Okay, did I get everything? Ah! Yes, I did. All right, we're gonna load this sucker up. Hopefully we're not seeing any lag in the videos, like we were in the past. I think it has to do with SLI, and for some reason, the way Windows or OBS actually handles SLI now that they've updated their graphics stuff, the Windows 10, and actually I'm running Windows 10. I mean, that's the only thing I could think it could possibly be. So, all I have to do when I record is just take the games out of SLI mode, and it runs perfectly fine. The downside is I don't get quite as high of a frame rate, like FPS wise. But I'm getting like pretty solid 60 frames a second right now, so I'm not sweating it, too badly. 'Cause you guys are only gonna be watching at 30 frames a second anyway. People are like, "Hey Brad, why don't you record at 60 frames a second?" I'm like, "Yeah, because the file sizes are gonna be like twice as big as they are now." I already want to record at 1440p, but oh my god, I don't even want to know how big those files are going to be. I'll have to like cut my episodes back to like no. Cargo fastened. Yeah, I'd have to cut my episodes back to like 15 minutes or something like that. Because you got to think, if you go from 30 frames a second to 60 frames a second, you're essentially doubling the amount of video frames and doubling your, roughly doubling your file size at the same time. Which may or may not be so fun. I don't know. Wait, go down. Okay. Oh. So I don't know. The other thing I have to do to be able to do that is probably buy. I already have Premiere Pro. I should just use it, or I should just learn how to use it, because I don't really use it. But it's like, eh. Like, iMovie is just so easy to use, and people tell me, well, if you like iMovie, get Final Cut. I think it's Final Cut Pro from Apple. And since I am using it on a Mac, and so I'm kind of like, it's like $300, so it's not cheap, but it's not like ridiculously expensive like Premiere is. But I already have Premiere paid for, so that's the other thing. Let's go get this one first. The ones on these crates on the top always make me nervous. Okay. I actually like doing the forklift in this view, and like in this first person view. Like now that I've done it so much, like I kind of can understand like where all the like I can kind of see the parallax of, you know, where things are supposed to go. Parallax is like, how do I explain parallax? Like, I know what it is. It's like, the way, you know, like if you see the forklift tine on the right and the one on the left, even though they're both pointing the same direction, their parallax is the same. This is probably like the worst way of describing this I can think of. But because the your eyeball or the camera sees it differently, you know, it makes things look a little bit, well, it makes things in three dimensions more difficult to see. And that's kind of like what parallax mean. Well, just look it up. I'm doing like a terrible job of explaining it right now. Look it up. Somebody's gonna, you know, beat me to it, and they're gonna post the definition for it. But just remember, you know, don't post like a generic definition. Make sure that it is like the definition for like optical parallax, and not just like, you know, something that's parallel or something like that. I don't know. Anyways. All right, so we're done. We are done so long as I park this thing correctly. Close enough. Strap it down. Should have the sides up. There we go. All right, off we go back to the construction site. So, I don't know if this is like the last step on this job or not. I think I might just do a short episode tonight. Because I've got some other video editing to do, and I kind of want to go to bed early. I've actually been going to bed a little bit earlier lately, like about an hour before. You know, before I used to go to bed, and I've been feeling maybe a little bit better too. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how things go as we progress. But I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. I'm gonna have to kind of slowly, like, get back into doing the longer episodes. A lot of people subscribe to me because they like watching, you know, the hour-long episodes. So when I do a short one, I get a bunch of dislikes. People are like, "Nah, we're unsubscribing." I would hope not, you know. At least I'm not one of those YouTubers that does like a 5-minute video, which is just like the recaps of like, you know, the exciting stuff. Or maybe it's all exciting, I don't know. All right. Let's see. Come on. Oh, don't stop. Or yes, yeah, stop. Watch out, dude. Oh my gosh. This game would be so freaking awesome if you got tickets for running red lights. And for hitting, and like major fines, like a $10,000 fine for hitting a pedestrian, that would be awesome. Because then that would really mean, okay, there I got the little green GPS line. If that happened, I would actually drive, you know, much more safely in this game. Like, and if you got speeding tickets, now the fines for like speeding and running through a red light are, you know, maybe a couple hundred euro, but you know, if you hit somebody, you know, you got to be paying like, you know, at least 10,000 euro or something like that, you know. Where do we have to drop this stuff off? You're serious. That dude just hit me. Wow. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, I'm sitting there running around and I was thinking, we don't have to put those up on top of the building, do we? Oh no. Ah, I made it. Oh shoot. I am such a fart whistle. What is a fart whistle anyway? I can't even. I'm trying to make like a fart. I'm trying to make like a fart and a whistle sound at the same time, and it's just not happening. Okay, so all we have to do is just take this around here. Right. This is weird. Okay. Wait, what happens if I just, yeah, I thought it was gonna do this. Wait, why won't it let me? There we go. Okay, no, bring it in. It's so weird because there we go. The camera view doesn't the parallax of the camera. The camera view doesn't change with the position of the hook because we're way over there, right? And there's not, like, you can't get, like, a good cockpit view, you know? It's like, oh, there's this. I can kind of look down a little bit. Well, let's give it a try again. Oh, gosh. Oh. Okay. We lift it? All right, there we go. He's got to bring this thing around here. Look at it. Look at it way down there. Oh. It's flailing all over the place. Okay. Okay. Close enough, apparently. It's like tiny on my screen. It's going to be even tinier for you guys because, I'm down converting my video, but I promise you there's something there to see. Okay. All right, back we go. Oh, it's doing that because I have the sides on the... It's doing that because I've got the sides up on the little truck, the man truck with the crane on it. Okay, there's three out of the six. Libertronic. Lycas. So it would be cool if we could, like, push those buttons and stuff. Uh-oh. Okay. All right, so we'll lift that up and... That one seemed to do a little bit better. Okay. All right, lift that up. Oh, somebody's sending me messages. 'Cause my pocket is vibrating. My phone's in my pocket. And it's vibrating because I've got it on silent. Silent but violent. I'm trying to think what else has been going on. Game-wise, not really too much news. Some people have been asking about cattle and crops. There's really nothing to report there. Nothing to report on the Playway front as far as another construction simulator goes. We just don't know right now. Well, I'm sure that there'll be one, and I would expect there to be an announcement probably fairly soon, maybe as early as August. But we're just gonna have to wait and see. Come on, connect the cargo. There we go. But yeah, things been pretty quiet this spring. It's either that or I've just been out of the loop because I've been working for the last, couple weeks. Now that we're in April and the weather's getting better, it's not super freezing cold out all the time. It's just been easier for me to do things over at the house. So, okay. Clear the control. I think this is the last step. Okay, that's clear. Why he's like looking back at the crane. Like, wow, crane! I'm so scared. All right, guys, we are finished. Wow, we got a lot of money from that one. We're almost to $5 million. Wait, what's going on? Wait, let's go. Trying to. What? You're messaging too often. It's kind of. Oh my gosh. Shame, shame, shame. Okay, sorry about that. Wait, no, there. Okay, fine. Hey, look, guys. A concrete bucket. All right, there we go. So it looks like all the families have already moved in and ruined our nice building with satellite dishes. Man, there's what? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven that I count just on that side. Eight, nine, 10, 11. Wow. So, anyway, that's your socialist housing project at work, I guess. I don't know. All right, well, that's gonna be it for now. We will be back. We'll pick another job. We'll pick up some new, hopefully random job in the next episode. But I appreciate you watching, and I will do my best to start bringing out regular ish weekly construction simulator content for you guys. So thank you so much. Hit that like button. Make sure you do, because that lets me know that you like the video and you want to see more. Also, please share, please comment if you haven't, and please subscribe if you haven't already. For this and many more videos, this has been Construction Simulator 2015 Gold Edition. I am Brad M73, and we will see you guys next time. Bye for now.